baby koi catfish. I had eggs, and I didn't know if it was actually going to hatch. So small, it's hard to get them. There's a couple of them. Let's see if we can find any of them. A couple of them. Ah, that's better. They're scattered miscellaneous spots throughout the tank. Let's see. Probably the best view because they slightly got bigger, so it's easier to be able to see them. I get one that wants to swim fast. I'm starting to like this iPhone 11. It's a better zooming. Not completely, but once I get a little bigger, it'd be probably a little easier. Yeah, they all seem to be having a meeting over here. Yeah. I see an egg, and it's like, okay, this is new. So I took the egg sac and put it into one of those breeding tanks for a fish. Didn't think it was actually gonna work. Everybody said, use credit cards, all that. You know, I got long nails, so I just used my nails and grabbed one at a time. Very, very carefully. And they do seem a little bit more durable than a lot of eggs that you come across. But yeah, the small little koi catfish.